Nebraska. It's a beautiful state. It's not only a beautiful state, it's a beautiful state of mind. My fiance got her first teaching job here in Grand Island, Nebraska. And I made the choice to drop out of college and move to Grand Island. When I first got here, I found that I couldn't get work. Without a college degree, most people in this area are going to struggle. Eventually, I found a job at Central Community College as a night shift security officer. I felt like I was just fighting an uphill battle. Like, I wouldn't be able to gain any traction in my career. I've worked with computers my entire life. That is what I love. I have a friend currently going through an IT program, and he said, hey, you should search for Google's IT support program. Just seeing that, I thought this is something that I can do. I probably would average 10 to 12 hours a week. I finished the program in 5 months. I was almost in tears when I got done with the course. Soon after that, I got an email for a job opening on Central Community College's IT team.
When we were viewing Daniel, what shined in his resume was his Google credentials he brought with him. It really did stand out against the majority of our other candidates.
I love my new job. I think one of the most validating things in the world is recognizing that you've helped someone. It's wild that I can claim that I'm doing what I love, but I also have more time to spend with the people I love.